So people ask me, is love really the most powerful thing in the world? And what I'm going to say is, yes, it is. I'll just give you a sense of it. Sometimes that power can be negative. We now understand as scientists that when you turn and criticize your partner, when you send your partner a message that somehow they're not quite the way you want them to be, this is really taken into their brain as a danger cue. It's really filed as something that's a threat. And one researcher described it as low-grade punches to the brain. So we might think we may take giving advice or just sort of giving somebody a little help, but they are going to hear it as punches to the brain. They're going to have a hard time with it. We also understand that turning away and shutting down and shutting somebody out, if they love you and they need you, is terrifying for them. Their brain goes into alarm. When we understand the negative impacts of love, we can love more intelligently. When you think about the positive effects of love, the new science is very clear. When we are loved, we blossom. Love, a good love relationship, a good secure bond, helps us feel good about ourselves, helps us know who we are, protects us from stress, encourages us to be open and go out into the world and explore, actually impacts our mental health. We're less likely to get depressed. It just makes us stronger and more whole as human beings and creates these amazing relationships that give us a safe haven to take us through life, a safe place to stand and grow. So yes, science says, love indeed is the most powerful thing in the world for us. Yes, it is for our species. We are homo vinculum, the one who bonds. We are not just social animals. We need love and it's magic for us. I'm Sue Johnson, author of Love Sense, and you've been watching Quickies. Connect with me at yourtango.com/experts/Sue Johnson. Visit me online at drsuejohnson.com.